Good evening, YouTube. Tonight I'm going to show you how to make a mixed drink using Bacardi. Put in the ice. Don't skimp. Don't get all cheap on this one saying, I don't want to buy the ice. Ice is too expensive. Just bite the bullet and buy the ice. Dump in a little Bacardi. Next, I would typically stick in seltzer water, but my wife drank it all, so I'm using regular water. It should work fine. There's no reason to get mad and start raging just because your wife drank all the seltzer water. Just get yourself an orange or any other citrus. Squeeze it on in there. Give it a little stir. And also, this is probably the most low calorie anything. Okay, so very light. Light and fluffy. Lemon? No, I'm sorry. Orange? Orange this time. Sweeter. But I don't know what it is. It's just very light, very good. Man, about as low calorie as it gets. So highly recommend this. Also, I know people who've lost a lot of weight doing this. Those are the people who turned us on to this recipe. But we just like it as a drink. So anyways, thanks a lot for watching. Hope this helps you with your making your drinks tonight. And have a good one. Thanks again for watching. Please help like and subscribe.